Here it is. They both ran 4.38. Shaquille's was official. Shaquem's was unofficial.
Get him.
Okay, it looks like Shaquille has got him by an infinitesimal amount.
He's going to lose.